Since the introduction of the oil palm growing on the island district of Bovuma in 2008, land conflicts between tenants and landlords have drastically shot up. It is against this background that the Minister of Lands, Housing and Urban Development dispatched a team to the area with a view of ending disputes.
There was also a challenge to do with the land management institutions. Land management institutions, which include District Land Board, Area Land Committee, District Land Office, the Recorder or the Sub-County Chief, were not trained on their roles and responsibilities. So Minister of Lands started on the processes of training those land management institutions.
Some of the affected tenants, led by Chigongo Haman, a resident of Busoba village in Nairambi sub-county, said most of the landlords at the center of the disputes do not live on the island, which has resulted in many cases of impersonators victimizing tenants.
We've seen a lot of disputes between new landlords have started to come in Bovuma, claiming of their land with their land on land titles, with an aim of selling that land away because they are no longer at Bovuma and they don't wish to be in Bovuma.
He also urged the government to bail them out of suffering using the land fund.
Let the government use the Uganda land fund to purchase that land for its citizens, and those citizens be given out the land titles.
Other residents accused the National Forest Authority of threatening them with eviction and requested the land ministry to intervene. Other residents say the land is being claimed by multiple landlords is common and ask the government to intervene.
As we have got this Ministry of Lands, we have now got the laws, we know where are we here now.
Wilson Serunjoji, the focal person of the palm oil project in Bovuma district, said most tenants in Bovuma had not regularized their tenancy and called for mediation between landlords and the tenants to end the disputes for the good of oil palm growing.
Because the landlords were not at par with the vivanja holders, because most of the vivanja holders were unlawful and most of them were not bona fide as per the local land act. So we had to make this proceed down, let them negotiate the conditions so that they are lawful, since they are going to engage in oil palm growing. And this initiative we have worked with, we have partnered with the Ministry of Lands and National Palm Project and the district local government to say that at least our farmers who want to plant oil palm are engaging in oil palm, but when they are following up the laws, being lawful and being bona fide occupants on the land.
Miron Piso Deo, a landlord, say they have allowed the tenants who are willing to pay nominal ground rent, known as busulu, and given them a percentage of their first palm oil harvest. The Bovuma District Chairperson, Waso Adrian Dungu, commended the government for sending the team and asked the Executive Director of the National Forest Authority to visit Bovuma and resolve the disputes his agency has with residents. Report by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.